eludes the rush. He has an open man, Ricky Dudley. Look at the hit. An absolute blast delivered by Darrell Williams, who detonated on the big tight end. And it's good to see Dudley bounce up.
Well, that's what happens when you play that free safety position back there like Williams is doing, and you kind of lay it up there for that tight end coming down the middle. That's the price you pay right there. Great hit by Blades coming in with the shoulder. When you come in with the shoulder like that, they're not going to penalize you, you know, or fine you. He comes in with that hit on a receiver like that. He comes in with that helmet. He's liable for a fine. That time he came with the shoulder.